The Kings may have had Stanley Cup on their minds as the Spite Division Finals got underway, but the hardened Flames swept through the next series, beating Los Angeles in every aspect of the game.
Here's Casper to center. He's checked there by Lou. Lou takes it away. Great job by the Flames. They're all over the Kings, outskating them, hitting them, taking the puck away.
Leader in game play, and now it's Kuklinski in a scrap with Taylor, and this is a carryover from what took place earlier. Two veteran players, Kuklinski and Taylor, going at it.
The two captains, I think, you look at Kuklinski, and he alternates with McDonald, but Dave Taylor, they must have said something right before the puck was dropped.
Two big men, both strong men. Now Kuklinski gets a hand loose, trying to throw some blows with that right hand, and Taylor attempting to cover up. Well, because of the many penalty minutes that these teams had during 8 regular season meetings, many people anticipated that this would be a rough series. Game one was very tame, but it's been a different story.
In the 8 games that they played, an average of 11, so they're right there tonight.
Otto, as he was going to the ice. McSorley on the perimeter here. Kuklinski has his arms wrapped around Wayne Gretzky. And Marty McSorley says enough. Sorley finally got Kuklinski freed up. And now he's going to take the captain of the Calgary Flames apart if he can.
Kuklinski grabbed the wrong guy. You grab Gretzky, you're going to get McSorley. And that's what happened. I guess unless you want to go, don't grab number 99.
Marty McSorley and Jim Kuklinski. It all started with Miller and Otto. They have finally separated. These two haven't. Well, now Otto and Miller go back at it elsewhere on the ice. In the meantime, the heavyweights out here simmers down just a little.
L.A. just setting them up for next game, Jakes. No question about it. Saying we're down right now by 5. We're just going to get them positioned mentally for next game. You come back to our building in L.A., you're going to have to run into us one way or another. Calgary's trying to show as much discipline all night.
Jimmy Kuklinski showing the worst of the wear here. In 8 regular season games between the Kings and the Flames, 866 penalty minutes were doled out. They've got scraps all over the ice. And this has been the main event here, McSorley and Kuklinski.
Jay Miller's going after Otto all night long, and finally Otto responded. There's a couple of heavyweights there. And Otto just likes to play the game. He's too valuable.
Now there's Jay Miller. Bob Hodges, the linesman, trying to get between Miller and Otto. Otto saying, haven't you had enough yet?
Otto 6'4", 220. He's not going to take too many backward steps.
Now we've got Jimmy Weimer and Lanny McDonald at center ice. They have been arm in arm. McDonald, not known for this kind of stuff. And when pushed, Ian Weimer dance. Marty McSorley arm in arm with Gerard Gauthier. They want to get McSorley and Kuklinski off the ice here. Then they'll go and try and separate the rest of the combatants. Fans are chanting, Lanny, Lanny. Ian Weimer. And there's a look from overhead. Calgary players slapping the boards with their sticks, applauding a teammate. Lanny McDonald for his battle with Weimer. A little rub of the head as he leaves the ice.
Fleury was standing on the bench, and he is gesturing to the crowd, stand up and give him a hand. And all of a sudden, little Fleury took on the role of cheerleader here.